Driving on a rural route, passing people who were getting out of a little place that if you blink you miss. They want to go where the money is, the kind of town that suits me just fine. Has a 3-digit population sign. It's just a feeling that I feel so strong, that's where I belong. Let's take a drive down the middle of Maine, where there's no lines to mark the lanes, and I've never heard a rush hour, and the tallest building is the water tower, and at the end of any westbound street, you can still see the sun go down. I'm moving to a small town. I wanna go to a hardware store, walk across a hardwood floor, pick up some nails by the pound, hellos and handshakes all around. I think it's better for the family, that's what I think, but that's just me. And when my little boy can drive someday, I wanna hear him say, let's take a drive down the middle of Maine, where there's no lines to mark the lanes, and I never heard a rush hour, and the tallest building is the water tower, and at the end of any street is the horizon all around. I'm moving to a small town, it's a small world anyway, and getting smaller by the day. I'm not moving away from anyone, just getting closer to myself. Let's take a drive down the middle of Maine, where there's no light, never heard a rush hour, and the tallest building is the water tower, and at the end of any westbound street you can still see the sun go down. I'm moving to a small town.